Got the big stubby pick, the 473R, and it's a 3mm. It's a big pick. It's got nice sharp edges, though, because even though it's thick, it's thick like this. It gets a nice tone, but it also gets a little sharpness because of those edges. And my amp I have is very good, but it's a little bit on the muddy side, even with this little micro guitar. So this helps bring that out some. Volume would be nice.
Thank you.